So I have played this game for a few days now, and since I got a great imagination, this game is entertaining. Hey, you won't believe what I got here. Yeah, seriously, you won't believe it. Craftbound. I'm all for great looking games, but you also know that I always say that a game needs a great foundation. Looks is not everything. This game, however, don't have the looks. This game is a game where you control a character yourself to do tasks. It's a simple game with a huge potential. To be honest, this game lacks something that it can't give you. Imagination. It's your imagination that sparks an itch to put your character into mining copper or iron the whole night. Or fishing for hours. Gather a lot of different stuff, taking the fishes and cooking them into food that you will need on your journey through dangerous areas. It's like having a bot that farms that you have to manage. I played it a few days now and I do enjoy logging in once or twice or maybe three times a day just to see what I got. See what I can build, sell, or, you know, just make so that my hero can be better. It's your imagination that sets the boundaries in this game, and as you know, my brain got no limits of that. Gold, jewelry, millions of fishes, and materials that never ends? Haha! This game is cool. So what does this game have? You got alchemy, you got cooking, you got enchanting, you got blacksmithing, engineering, jewel crafting, leatherworking, and tailoring, as well as fishing, mining, herbalism, woodcutting, archaeology, and farming. Yeah, farming! You can buy seeds, and you can plant them and grow them in a garden, and buff your character in needed times. You can also hire merchants that do these tasks for you. You got a quite a cool character screen with room for the gear that you crafted or found. There's also guilds, which is very nice, as well as ton of nice stuff that you can find. To be honest, I really hope that I'm able just to find some cool rare items every time I log back in, but I'm not sure that's the part of the game right now. But what I do know is that you can buy blueprints, you can probably find blueprints, and you can build your items to upgrade your character. Or if you have farmed for a very long time and you have a lot of gold, you can just buy the gear straight from the auction house. The great developer seems to know what some vital things are needed, and as I see it, they're adding stuff for us all the time. I will be covering this game on my channel. I will give you the updates as I see them come. For example, they will add some pets in the game right now, as well as some other features. I really like having a game like this. I really enjoy the idea and of course the loot, the progress I do every day. The game don't have much in terms of graphics and effects, but who needs that when we can imagine something that is a lot better that can never be created? And I see you guys again.